Oh, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you would say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
God damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
Now. I got it.
Let's get inside.
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way. It's home!
until it's open!
Here with the cog. What happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
This dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Ha! Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Nope. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably what saved it.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Prince got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Juvie!
Sweet.
Ah, shit! They're everywhere! All right, we're clear. Oh, I hate these guys. Heads up, pouncers! Killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Okay, Del, Kait, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators. Kait, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
I'll take that.
Good. James, restart those generators. I'll watch your back.
Okay, first generator's up. All right, we're gonna need some covering fire down here.
Oh, really? What makes you say that?
A way out of here.
Because the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker. Marcus! You're good to go!
We've got a turret up here! We're pinned down!
Again.